Friday afternoon, Friday the 13th. Should you be scared because it's Friday the 13th? Heck no. Heck no, you shouldn't be scared. It's a great day. Valentine's Day is tomorrow, and that is the title of today's sing-along. But first, breaking news. My brother and his wife, Christy, welcomed a beautiful baby girl to this world 2 days ago on Wednesday, February 11th. Gracie Ann Bice was born. She's beautiful. 10 toes, 10 fingers. Everything's where it's supposed to be. Doing good, doing good. Baby's doing good. Mama's doing good. God is good. Ain't he though? God, that's a miracle. Still amazes me how we come into this world. But anyway, this week, you know what? Time out for 1 second. I wanted to mention something real quick. I had something happen to me that I kind of knew was going to happen, but it all kind of came about this month, as I was talking to you last thing about February's a good month. I wrote an article. I like to write a lot about hunting, fishing, you know, spending time with my boy, whatever. Well, I wrote an article about a fishing trip that me and my buddies do. We've been going down to Paradise, down to South Georgia, and bass fishing. And this little magazine right here, this one right here, I know some of y'all get it. This one, it's called GON, Georgia Outdoor News. They put my article in there, and they paid me for it too. Yeah. They sure enough did. Pretty excited about that. I mean, not to brag or be boastful, but it was really neat how that all came about. But anyway, sorry. Back to the sing-along. The Valentine's Day is tomorrow, and I really wanted to do a song for my wife, Jamie Lou. I love her. I love her, love her, love her. And I was going to do, I'm thinking, what can I do as a Valentine's Day song that would be sweet and special to her? And at first I was going to do a Barry White, but she can't touch Barry White. Nobody can, definitely not me. Then I said Marvin Gaye, and I said, nah, you know, I can't touch him either. Then I started thinking, I'm going to do a song by an artist or a band that she really likes. And folks, I married a Yankee. Mm-hmm. I mean New York City Yankee. And people from New York love Bryan Adams. My wife is no different. My Yankee Rose, Jamie Payne, loves Bryan Adams. So I was going to sing a Bryan Adams song, but I tried to do it and I just couldn't do it. So I'm flipping through all my massive amounts of CDs. What am I going to sing for my lady? What am I going to sing for my lady? And I just, you know, I couldn't really find nothing that just jumped out at me. So I'm thinking my lady, and all of a sudden it dawned on me, hit me like, pow. Right there. There's a song by Sly and the Family Stone called My Lady. It's got a lot. It's heavy on the horns. It's heavy on the organ. It's not a whole lot of singing. I mean, it's words. You know, I do better with songs that are more talking than singing. Y'all know that. And this is one of them. So I'm going to get to it right now. It says My Lady by Sly and the Family Stone. And I'm going to sing it for my lady. Bear with me now. It gets pretty serious. It's for you, Jamie Lou.
What a gorgeous face.
again. Just thought I'd mention that. Give her some time. Give her some time. Give her your time. Yeah. Woo. Woo. My lady. Jamie's my lady. Sounds like a cat meowing or something. Drums! Lady! Jamie's my lady! Jamie's my lady. Uh-huh. Jamie, you're my lady. You see, I got it down real soft. Something. Jamie Lou, that's for you. That's for my Yankee Rose wife. Who would ever thought that a Southern boy quite like myself and a Yankee Rose from New York City would end up together? Nobody. I tell you who, actually. God knew. God put us together. And I thank him every day for it. So Jamie Lou, that is the sing-along Valentine's edition for you. I love you, baby. And always have, always will. Everybody have a good weekend. Y'all be sweet on your significant other, on your wife, on your husband. And God bless you. Bye-bye.